Welcome to Gummy Art and Craft. Today I am going to show you how to make a sharpener. It will store sharpener pieces. You need 2 cups and tape, sharpener and hot glue gun. Take a cup and do a hole. Now you should stick the sharpener like this. Paste in hot glue gun. Okay, we done.
Now let's
stick the another cup. Now let's stick the tape. Now I will decorate. See. Now you can sharp. See it sharp. Okay. See. Please like and subscribe our channel. And please comment. Please share this video to your friends and family. Bye.
Bye.